Okay, this is Jenny. She just began the 1600 meter. I'm gonna figure out how this thing works.
All right, Jenny, Nicole!
All you need to do is go with the final call, go to the starting point of the game at the finish line.
I don't know how this thing works. Every time I leave my finger off, I have to figure this thing out.
Second leg is
out of two.
into place. Must have to just hold it all the time. Okay, this is the start of the 800.
The results of the boys' 800 meter run, coming in first place from Pinewood with a time of 206.5, Craig Wildman. Coming in second place from the Sacred Heart, Dante Pasengo. Coming in third place from Menlo, Jack Russo. Coming in fourth place from Sacred Heart, Chris Hopp. Coming in fifth place from Redwood Christian, Jason Fickton. And coming in sixth place from Fremont Christian, Bernard Walden Hughes. Come on, Jen. Come on, Jen.
Still do not have the results.
summer sofas from Mercy. There's a phone call for you in the main office of Bellarmine. Summer sofas from Mercy. A phone call in the main office.
I'm gonna turn this off because my thumb is sore. This is the second lap. I don't know what lap this is. It's probably the second to the last. The last lap.
Go, Chris! Get up!
Come on, Chris!
Muscle his arms down your waist, Chris!
Good to see him out there. What other
What other 2-miler is out there running?
This must be trials.
Say a prayer. Falling.
I know.
No cramps.
You have to be ambidextrous to start from typing.
Yeah.
I was going to say, I'd push it for you, but I've got my own.
This is the first seed of the men's 1600. Again, top two in the next 7 fastest.
He doesn't want to lead, though.
Jeff Wilson of Bellarmine, Wayne Ashley of Aragon, Tom Allen of Gunn,
no.
Jim Duran of Biddy, Jim Longwell of Santa Clara, Zach Wagner of Los Gatos, Alex Schuer of Saratoga, Francisco Uribe of Reardon, Aaron Cade of Los Santos, and Craig Robb
without a win. It's okay, yeah.
The win's not too bad.
Yeah, it's not bad at all without a win.
Make him work. He's got to go, I don't know what the distance is, but it's a bit farther.
Yeah,
he stays on the
exactly.
outside.
He really ran a smart race with Neil the other day.
Yeah, that was great. Yeah, McDonough goes to kick on him.
I know, that was really neat.
Tom Allen of Gunn was the Hampton Phillips winner. He's got the 5th fastest time in the section of 4:23.20. Jeff Wilson, 4:24.48, season best, also among the CCS top 10.
Hey, Jeff!
Oh, Jeff!
Go, Jeff!
Aragon leading through 400.
They're going out fairly fast in the first.
Really?
About 104.
Well, that is fast. Wow.
65.9. They're sweating out Jeff Wilson, Bellarmine on the inside. Ashley,
that was quick. I hope they can.
Aragon, and Longwell, Santa Clara, running third.
But that's good because.
Yeah.
But that's pretty fast.
And then Zach Wagner of Los Gatos on the inside.
You're right.
Francisco
that's what he actually wanted on his first. He said.
Because he raced against Allen on the Hampton Phillips. That's where the three, Neil, he, and were
right.
close, I understand, together.
Right.
That one. So he knows, look how he's making
yeah,
Allen
he's running
run.
A longer distance.
Yeah. Oh, smart, Jeff. Yeah. Oh. But look how close the pack is. That's nice.
The two guys going on the outside here. Guangu and...
Is Guangu right. going around? Make him pass on the curve. Oh, Jeff's back a little bit. Ah, not good. He's boxed triple.
It's okay. He's okay there.
Okay.
That's okay. It's better than leading.
Oh,
he's in a good position. He's okay there. He's in a good position.
Blaine Ashley and Gear Mike Longo.
As long as he doesn't lose it.
216.2.
There goes Longo. Come on, Jeff, go. Gotta go.
Well, as long as he doesn't spoil back.
That's a little slow for his liking. Longo of Santa Clara taking over the lead. Zach Wagner of Los Gatos moves to second. Then Blaine Ashley of Aragon. Tom Allen of
Gunn. Going back a little bit far here. But.
Jeff Wilson of Burlingame.
Oh, there's two Jeff Wilsons out there.
Oh, yeah, another Burlingame.
Jim Duran of Biddy now moving up on the outside.
Oh, Duran is running. Come on, Jeff, you gotta get up there.
Come on, Jeff, you can't fall back any more than that.
Let's go, Jeff, now's the time to go. Let's go, Jeff.
Come on, Jeff.
Push it up.
Come on, Jeff!
Come on, here, Jeff.
Go, Jeff!
Go, Jeff, gotta go.
Jeff!
321.2 at 1,200 meters for Gear Mike Longwell. After a 65, they ran 70. On the third lap, 65 again.
Where is he?
Longwell and Wagner in front. Tom Allen of Gunn running third. Duran of Mitty now to fourth.
Gotta get up there.
That's Ashley of Aragon, Wilson of Bellarmine.
Go, Jeff!
Craig Wildman of Pinewood.
Jeff should be up there in the front. He's not a great position.
What is it from here? It's two plus. I can't remember.
Mike Longo and Zach Wagner. Jim Duran and Allen. Wilson up at the line for third, then Duran, Allen, and Ashley. Ashley.
425.
423.4, 62.2, last 400.
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah, about 425.
Yeah.
He pulled it out at the end there.
Good. And pushed really hard.
That should qualify.
It should, yeah.
Currently in the boys' high jump, we have two over at 62. 62, we have two individuals over.
One was
top seven qualify for next week. San Jose City College.
Where is he now?
Results now of the men's 4x100 in Heat 1, Rosalinda Castaneda, Emma Atherton, Sarah McAleer Los Gatos, Jessica Upson, St. Francis, Harriet Danny Brown, Burlingame, Alisa Gammon, Half Moon Bay, Ashley Nebaker, Bill Peters, Eric DeChurche, St. Ignatius, Angela Gumro, St. Francis, Danielle Bichot, St. Ignatius, Megan Potter, St. Ignatius, Carrie King, Half Moon Bay, Julie Lee, Palo Alto, Sarah Myers, Half Moon Bay, Jenny Wilson, Notre Dame, San Jose, Rachel Fredrickson, Homestead, Suhan Liu, Fremont, Sarah Blake Burke, Monta Vista, Kristen Morgan, Burlingame, Desiree Heron, Westmore, and Talib.
No, she's just stayed with her.
Burlingame.
She's going to yell out her time.
No.
Every 100
Wait,
where's
my girl? That could be him.
Can you say role model?
Yeah, right. I'm gonna go over here. Hold on.
That's too bad.
Are you gonna miss her, Lou?
I can tap. Yeah.
I say we find her.
You don't need to start it for a thing. That was enough action.
Jenny's in the back row. I'm off about half a second.
Those are more genteel than
the guys. Yeah, they are.
I mean, half the guys will fall in line.
Are they shooting?
There's bumping out there.
Strong field here in the 3,200 meters. Katie Briscus of Palo Alto ranked second in the section this year, 10:35.44. She was second in last year's state meet, and this is Briscus who has gone to the lead. Lauren Gustafson of Mills ranks third in the section, 10:55.66. She was second at top eight in that time. Ann Ricketts, Saratoga, was third at the top eight meet, 10:56.55. That's the fourth fastest time in the section. Chloe Guerra of Menlo Atherton has run 11:23.8. Hampton Phillips and Sarah champion. Jenny Wilson of Notre Dame San Jose has run 11:34.9. Rosalinda Castaneda of Menlo Atherton, 11:43.74. All those runners among the top eight in the CCS.
All right, Jenny! Woo! Go, Jenny!
Briscus and Ricketts together, first 400 at 80.2.
First lap is 77.
77?
Lauren Gustafson of Mills running third, then Chloe Guerra, Menlo Atherton. Erin Duterte of St. Ignatius now in fifth, followed by Jessica Upson of St. Francis.
Come on, Jessica!
Again, it's 11 who will advance to next week's meet.
I didn't see that.
No, because you have a potty mouth. No, you have.
How far is it? 8 meters. That's a lot. 8 meters a lap. And there was a guy Jeff made run out there, too, over the mile. He had the guy a good lap or two.
It's in the big red.
That's 2% roughly, isn't it? I'll get her at two laps. Boy, that's good.
So Katie Briscus, Palo Alto, as it come up to the end of 800 meters. And 85 flat on the second lap for Briscus. Ann Ricketts is second, Lauren Gustafson third, then Chloe Blair, Erin DiCerchi, Rosalinda Castaneda of Menlo Atherton up to sixth now, Kerrigan Denny Brown of Burlingame running seventh.
I got 2:24.6 for Denny. Yeah, I think. He had
Kerry King of Half Moon Bay up into 8th place, then Jessica Upson of St. Francis.
Come on, Jenny, you got to get up a little bit. It's 11th. Did they start it? Yeah, they did.
Just got to get out of that pack and get up in front of them.
No, they didn't start the clock on time. On the shack.
Come on, Jen, it's time to go with that second group.
Gotta push a little bit here.
Yeah.
She's gotta get out of that box. There she goes.
She's gotta get up to that group.
Yeah, she's gotta get by those two St. Francis runners. That's it, Jen.
The three sub-11 minute 2 milers in the field. Breaking away. Riscus, Ricketts, and Gustafson.
Go, Jenny!
They picked it back up, 80.4 on the third lap. Chloe Glover in fourth.
That's his next three, Jenny.
Denny Brown. Duterte, Jenny Wilson, Notre Dame, San Jose now. Up into eighth place.
Let's see, 3, 5, she's up to 8. I would get a little further up.
Yeah. She should work herself up more. She could, but she...
A group of five battling for ninth place.
There you go.
Elisa Gett, half a...
She should get up with the head of those two there, too.
Sarah McAleer of Los Gatos. Angela Gumo of St. Francis and Ashley Nebaker of Milpitas.
This is Riscus, Ricketts, and Gustafson.
Dave Riscus coming up to the first 1600.
She goes on that. She starts to put it in here. She will run negative
527.8 halfway for Riscus. That was an 82.3 on the fourth lap.
Go, Jenny!
So Riscus and Gustafson second and third. Bobby Blair in fourth. Castaneda, Wilson, Denny Brown. Then Duterte in eighth. Still a battle going for ninth. That pack right now being led by Jessica Upson. After the five in ninth through 13th.
See, the girls spread out a lot more than the guys
Daniel
do.
It's Daniel Michaud of St. Ignatius and Julia Lee of Palo Alto.
Much more than the guys. And then they just hold their positions, too. It's a lot less exciting than the guys run. It won't be like this in the boys' run.
Wish it was.
Yeah. I know. I know what you mean.
All these guys propped out a mile.
Yeah.
I didn't need to do that. She's a strong runner. She's got a double today.
Yeah.
She won the mile.
Yes.
Three laps to go now for Katie Briscus of Palo Alto.
6:49.
6:50.4, another 82.
Good, Jenny, hold your place.
Ricketts and Gustafson, second and third. Blair continues in fourth. Jenny Wilson of Notre Dame up in the fifth now.
I'd like to see her beat this girl.
Castaneda's.
I'd like to
Denny
see her beat
Brandon
Chloe Blair.
Eighth.
She may beat Chloe Blair.
Still battling it out. Upson and McAleer.
What was they playing?
Ninth and tenth now. This is Ashley Nebaker of Milpitas moving past. Gannon and Gumo still right there. Then Lee and Bisho.
7:09 at that.
Remember, it's only 11 who qualify. We've got 13 packed in at the front.
Well,
her turnover is faster than my head.
That would be good if she beat her.
The stride looks nicer. Of course, the gal is a little stockier.
Yeah, she is a little stockier.
But it's definitely pulling away from one behind one.
Which is good.
Yeah, on her left leg.
Who? Chloe Glare? The one in front of Bremian?
Yeah, looks like she's limping on her left leg.
She's got one ready.
Katie Briskus. Two laps to go.
8:12.
8:14.4. They slipped just slightly to 84 flat on that lap. Ricketts and Gustafson with two laps left.
Oh, they're lapping people now.
Chloe Glare, lapping runner, she's in fourth. Jenny Wilson, Notre Dame San Jose is fifth.
Well, Chloe's a good runner.
Then Rosalinda Kelsen.
Go, Jenny!
Third,
Jenny!
Katie Brown, Burlingame. Ashley Nebaker of Belfitas now moves up to eighth. Aaron Duterte of San Ignatius in ninth. Sarah McAleer, Los Gatos in tenth. Elisa Gammon of Half Moon Bay, battling with Jessica Upson of St. Francis for that 11th spot, the last qualifier. Then it's Angela Gumo of St. Francis, Julia Lee of Palo Alto, Danielle Bichot of SI.
I hope she catches up. She did pick it up a little bit.
She's been running about the same pace the last few
months. Yeah.
About 90.
Yeah, she's pulled ahead a little bit, I think.
She's doing fine.
At the gun at 83 flat for her.
Chloe doesn't have a
7th lap. Briskus right about an 11 flat pace. Laura Gustafson of Beals has moved away in 2nd place, and Ricketts of Saratoga in 3rd. Chloe Glare, middle of the back, in middle of the home stretch from MA in 4th. Then Jenny Wilson, Notre Dame, Rosalinda Castaneda of MA in 6th.
All right, Jenny!
Aaron Duterte back up to 7th.
Go, Jenny!
With Kerrigan, Danny Brown, and Ashley Nebaker, 8th and 9th. Sarah McAleer running
10th.
And that's Elisa Gammon of Half Moon Bay leading Jessica Upson of St. Francis for the 11th spot. Katie Briskus off the turn.
We're not going to see this in the boys' race.
No,
I like,
we're not.
I like this.
Yeah.
Katie Briskus will win the 3,200 meters. 10:53 flat. Lauren Gustafson of Millicent line. She'll be second. 10:58.3. And this is on Ricketts of Saratoga. She'll be third. 11:04.4 for her. Running in fourth, Chloe Glare, Ben Atherton, just now coming off the turn.
What's her PR?
11:34.
She's going to break it, I think. Yeah.
What the heck?
Go, Chloe!
Go!
Chloe Glare will be
fourth.
11:31 for her. Jenny Wilson of Notre Dame to the line at 5th, 11:36. Rosalinda Castaneda of Menlo Atherton in 6th place, 11:42.
There she goes. Goodbye. Good luck. Uh-oh. What was that? Telephone.
Mark Bradley's in. Yes. Hi, fine. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. All right.
Hello, Heather.
Okay.
There, she's coming up the stairs.
I'm in the rooms right now, so
hello.
Could you come about? Well, what's convenient?
All right, I'm going to turn this over.
I have a meeting. Well, I'm as full service as someone would require.
Hey, you got in the way. Uh-oh. Wow. That was for posterity. That was for posterity. Oh my god. Oh, jeez. What do you want to crack the lens? Okay, just a little bit about what goes on here every day. Okay.
Cleaning.
What?
This is what I should be doing at home.
Yeah. This is all a show for the camera, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Watch this.
Oh, let's get a close-up. Oh, don't you use your tongue?
Sometimes, but it's Tuesday today, and I never do that on Tuesday. I wait until Friday.
Uh-huh.
And then I do that, but everybody has their own way of doing it.
Yeah.
I'm just a Friday kind of person.
Yeah. All right, that's enough. Hi, Heather. Wait a minute, don't do that. Thank you. Is that you, Heather?
Yeah.
Have a nice day.
Bye.
Heather's going on a picnic. Only that doesn't look like a picnic to me.
Nope.
Aren't you going to open it?
No.
Nope. Okay. Thank you for... Okay, thank you. So long.
Bye-bye.
So long. What was that? Actually, oh my god, oh jeez. Shut up. All right.
That was a gun.
All right. Can't see it. Ah. Okay. All right, that's enough. Oh, you look at her trying to get...
Points to 6,976, but the NASDAQ composite moved higher. More from Bloomberg's Doug Krisner in New York. After the Dow gained an impressive 270 points during the first 3 days of the week, analysts say a pullback is next. And that's exactly where this budget, we think, takes us.
Meanwhile, Republicans were declaring victory. Cheers went up when party leaders finished laying out their understanding of the impending deal. Mississippi Republican Roger Wicker, who calls himself a mainstream conservative, said he was thrilled.
The reason we're so excited...
Family ties should not be broken, except as a last resort. So children whose parents abandon them or fail to care for them are often held in the limbo of foster care, neither living with their own families nor being adopted by new families. The case is always mentioned.
I'm Amy Dickinson.
Hey. Yeah.
Our program is directed by Bob Boyd, edited by Jonathan Kern, and produced by Sarah Saris. Technical director, production. Production staff includes Sean Collins, Jeff Rogers, Diane Parker, and Lisa Hart. At the Culture Desk, Darren Green, Tom Cole, Aileen Ellis, and Deborah George. In the Washington Bureau, Michelle Dubon.
Great.
News,
grateful. Snyder's in a pocket, plenty of blood crisis, but I just wanted to phone you folks and tell you that the people of Winnipeg are really doing a wonderful job. Everybody is. And one of the things I've experienced as a member of the community and working with this crisis is that Canadians all across the country receive that day whenever I've been abroad. It was a great place to do. And thank you for your
small boobs. I wonder why.
Well, here we are.
Jerry's girls have small boobs.
Here we are at the dinner table. And what fare do we have tonight? Take human bites, Jeff.
Jenny Craig.
Jenny Craig, yes, let's focus in on Jenny Craig.
I don't know.
I can see it. Move your hand, Sue. When you move, oh, very good. Now take it to your lips.
It's too hot.
Let's see it go. There, okay. Oh, God. Wow. Okay, very good. And Jenny? Jenny always takes more than she can eat.
No.
Not
She's
always.
Gonna go swimming tonight.
That's right. Well, she shouldn't eat much. I think this is out of focus here.
Hey, Jenny, look at all the towels in there.
Okay. God, that's a artichoke.
He's really making things uncomfortable.
Ooh, Jesus. Look at that arm on Jeff, man. Ripped and shredded. Take your shirt off there, wow. Show him those musculos. And Steve?
Steve eats more than he should.
He's eating. Yes, the dipping. Very good technique. To the mouth. And into the garbage. A nice glass of milk for Steve there. Okay, the meat and the napkin. All right, very good. Jenny's drinking her milk. Good for you, Jen. Good for you. Jeff? Jeff is doing the artichoke.
Did you pound these chickens?
Look at that. That poor little guy. And now, Jeff, come on, cut it out.
Why don't you cut it out?
Cut what out? I got no scissors, I got no paper, okay?
You
why. Okay, back to... Okay, relax. Everybody's cool. Where we end up... Okay, at the dinner table. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, we're recording now. All right. All right, okay.
Jeff,
you know, I think you need a facelift. Okay, never mind. Jenny likes to cover up her face. Got a focus there. There she goes. Very good. And Sue? Ooh. You can see the chewing. You can see the food going down the neck. Okay. Steve? Look at that. Very good. I like your hairstyle. Excellent. Brother Francis did his hair.
He might die.
All right. Don't be so. You're coming on me. Come on. Cut it out. Okay, now. All right, now go.
The camera never gets turned around on you.
Well, I don't know. Record. Recording. That's right. What are you working on? You're working on your,
I'm working on my Shakespeare paper.
Shakespeare paper, okay. All right. And that's the computer. Look. Oh, the computer's making funny, lines. It's like, okay, I guess that's about it. What's happening here? Oh, this is exciting. Incredible. Little guy, hey. Oh, he looks weird. strange. Strange person. Strange. Not for you. I'm sorry, but it is for you.
The bark is up the tracks. I mean,
doesn't that look familiar?
That looks familiar.
Wait a minute, I can zoom right in on that. Cheating, death, part of game plan, A's my help. I don't want to look at the sports thing. Forget
Ken.
It.
Ken.
What?
Doesn't that look familiar?
It looks like your finger, Heather. Wait a minute, don't do it, don't move it. What about it? Oh, it's your quad. Is that your truck?
I wish it was.
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, Ken, I'm about to spray, so...
Okay, I'll get cut, okay?
Cut.
Right there.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Close-up shot of Larry's butt. Hey, wipe that smile off your face. You like that, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Cut. There you go.
All right.
Hey, remember you're
kids,
on a
kids.
You're on a hard floor.
I don't want to put my
what
nose in your
dick.
Take it easy, man. You get pretty rough.
That sensor was late. It was down here, you idiot. Well,
okay, alright, that's good then.
That's David.
Yeah,
that
hi, Ken.
Hi, David.
How you doing?
Okay.
Alright.
Can you
that's
can we
Jeff
say
Jason
on the air?
And Brando.
Could you fart for
oh,
us?
Oh, that's dark. I pressed the, hey man, who did that? Somebody behind me there doing that stuff? Man, okay. All right, don't overdo it. Right there.
1806.
What?
Right there. I gotta figure out how to. That's Garrett. He's the rambunctious one.
There's your pick.
And that Brandon is rambunctious too.
Did you use zero for?
I don't have
it. Look at him go, man. Hey, what's the matter with you? There they go.
I'm not gonna go.
No, because I'm going to party.
So long. Have a nice trip. Get away from there. Get out of here. Hey, all right. Jog. That's right. See you later. Hey, that girl. Hello, baby. Hello. That a girl. What a pretty girl. Yes, sirree. Yes, sirree. She's a pretty girl. Yeah. There you go. What are you doing, Sam? Where are you gonna go? Now look at that. One. Two. Three. Where are you gonna go, Sophie, huh? Hey, babe, what do you say? What do you say, huh? All right, there you go. Oh, be careful there, Pepsi. Sammy, what are you doing to the poor cat? Atta girl. Yeah. Aw, what a pretty babe. Hey there, how are you? Huh? How are you, pretty babe? Yeah. Oh, isn't she a pretty girl? Yeah. What a pretty girl. What a pretty girl. Very nice. You gonna chew anything? Look at those beautiful legs. Very nice. So what's up, babes? Huh? Good girl. Hey there. Oh, what a good girl. Yeah. What a good girl. Yay. Hello. So, where are you gonna go? Huh? That a girl. Hey, look me. Hey, Oki. Hey there, Sophie girl. Sophie. Hey, Sophie. Oki. Oh, you're so handsome. You look like you're having a comfortable moment there. The classic Sam pose. So long, Sam. See you later. Wow, you look like a tiger. Hello, Sophie. Hello. 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 I see ya. Pepsi girl. Hey there. Pepsi girl. What a diddy do. Pepsi. One more contented look. Hello. Good looking girl. Yeah. Good looking girl. Good looking girl. That's me.
Hello. Yeah. That's a nice family shot. Very nice. Very nice. Sam is shaking because he fell in the pool before. Come here, cutie. Come here. Come here. Come here. Hello. Hello. Hello there. Hi, baby. Hey, baby. No. Okay. The work area. There's the wall.
I'll be through these tonight.
What wall do you call that? You will?
Yeah, I'll get through these tonight.
Okay. You got a place to get out, I see. You left your place.
Sofa.
Place to get out. Smart. And, of course, that.
Yeah, I've gotten, this was before you walked in, it was about three times as much as this.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just went through 200 magazines.
Do you want to sell me the bridge in Brooklyn? Getting a close-up of, what process is going on.
There's not too
today. Yeah, I dried him off,
that?
You know.
That he did that.
About an hour ago.
Did you learn anything? No. I doubt it.
Seinfeld. Sammy. Sammy. He fell in the pool, didn't you, Sam? Ta-da. I gotta hurry because of them. Press the button and zoom in. Atta girl. Look at that, the old swimming hole. The old swimming hole. There you go, beautiful. What beautiful terrain. Ah, there you go. A special present left for Sophie and me for this morning's breakfast. That's where we're going. Hello, Sophie. Atta girl. One more little shot of a little thing right there. Another stage of development. Oh. Hello, baby. Atta girl. Sophie, just behind you there. There, look at that. There's another one. Another stage of development. Fly visitors. We'll get a close up. Hello, little friends. Hello. What do you got to say for yourselves? I don't know, you don't want to discuss have a lot of torque when you're chowing down, right? Out. Atta girl. Thank you. Atta girl, good girl. Hey there.
Want to finish it?
Huh? How are you? Sophie. Yeah, girl. Hey, she's a pretty babe. That girl. Look at that tail go. That's perfect. Okay. Very nice. Very pretty. Oh yes, very pretty. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. What do you think of that, huh?
they broke one of those ropes, though? Would it fall down? If one rope broke?
I don't know.
Have enough that it wouldn't be a problem. I bet it wouldn't be a total problem then.
I'm focusing in on that green one there. Just hanging there.
If that's the case, you know, I mean, I'd be worried about equipment failures in these things. That's the only thing. Otherwise, I think you'd like to do it. That looks like a lot of fun.
Yeah, they're coming together.
It really looks like a lot of fun. I'm going to go slow. Can I just land it really easy, gently? You don't want to do that when it's up in the air, do you? Pull on one side of it. They wear parachutes too, I'll bet, huh?
Nah.
Yeah, I think they do.
They would never get a chance to,
well, not from this.
The thought processes again. Oh, he's a very private person. Some would say he might even be psychotic. Okay, okay, do it. Well, separate the, you're weaving back and forth. Okay, we're coming for a real close. Close up, oh my god, this is... Hello there. Atta girl. Where are you going? Touch a cake. Yes, that's a nice yawn. Oh, aren't you pretty? What a pretty girl. What a pretty girl. Yeah, that pretty girl. Let's have a close-up there. Okay. Okay. Hey. Hi, babe. Hello. Hello, hello. Oh. Yes. Good technique. Very good technique. Yeah. Hello. Hello, baby. Okay, you don't want to go near a selfie, huh? Okay. There's Sammy. Taking it easy. Oh, yes. Give us a little smile. That looks nice. Yeah.
Of imposing some of views and values, like the environmental question. And I think that it's not really taking into account a lot of the issues that are most germane to those people, and that's
nice. Perfect. Come in for a little close-up. A little close-up, huh? Look at that. Well, you look just... There's Sophie. Oh, yes. Now stay there. It's okay. Atta girl. Okay, I'll take a go to Sam here. There's Sammy boy. Too, huh? You want a little something to eat? That's a girl. Yeah. Coming over to get some food. There you go. Where's the food? There's the food. Go get it. I thought you wanted something, huh? There she is again. After a little meal, a little cleanup. Get behind the head there. Oh boy, get in there. Oh boy. Alright. There's another one. Yes, sirree. Look at that. Man, we can get in close. There's a good shot right there. Get up, boy. Where are you going? Huh? You're there now. Gotcha. Oh, yes. Oh, what are you here, huh? Hello. What do you say? Hello, girl. Oh, that's nice. Hello. Hello. Hello, girl. Hello, girl. There she is. I get a close up. Oh, ooh, that's too much. Okay. Here she comes.
Kenneth.
Okay. Hello.
So you're really not going to go in 2 days because you have to vacuum, you have to wash the kitchen floor.
Good boy. Is Sue studying? Uh oh. Emergency. It's an emergency. Hi, Heather. Goodbye, Heather.
Bye.
Have a nice time. Getting a close-up on you there. Happy. Hello. Hello, girl. Hello. Hey there. Hello. That's good for you. Yes, it is. All right, we won't photograph you. Okay. Give me a little kiss, will ya, hon? Oh, look up to the sky. Sophie, Sophie. Hello. Yeah, it's a pretty girl. Oh yeah. Atta girl. Atta girl. Had a girl. Okay, everything's under control now.
Is she calling?
I don't know.
No bag, no bag.
Are you okay now? Are you relaxed? Huh? You had your little fun, didn't ya? That was some exercise. Checking things out. Okay, don't stomp. Don't stomp. All right, see you later. Alright, now we're relaxing, right? Everybody's taking it easy. I'm gonna be quiet. So you can.
Hi.
Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Joey!
Joe.
More than 50 years later, after searching through up to 1 million pages of declassified documents,
of the country for concealing the largest group of Nazi hunters in the world. The notorious Waffen SS. Reckable were murdered, most of them Jews. When the Cold War Europe's wartime archives open up to American researchers, former director
is enjoying the same rights that you and I enjoy, the same rights that people fought and died for.
More than 50 years after the end of the war, nearly 300 people in the United States are now
Damn it.
Yeah.
I'm beat.
You know what I'm focusing in on there? Oh yeah, smile. Very nice.
My gorgeous teeth.
Yeah. Okay, see you in a little while.
Adios.
Adios. You look very nice today. Smile. Smile, okay. Very nice. There goes Joe. Okay. Alright, that gotcha. Oh, that's wonderful. Hello.
Coming out of the bathroom.
Yeah. What?
Isn't that in the bathroom?
Oh, okay. It's you. You're very low key.
How are you?
You're very, very nice. Thank you for having me.
Where's Kat?
She's downstairs.
Hello. Hi. Oh, hi. Oh, don't you look nice?
Oh, thank you.
That's
yeah, she does. Okay.
Barking. No barking.
No barking.
No barking.
Now I am filming you.
No.
They're focused, and then bring it out.
And what does that do? Can, what?
You want a close up? That's a nice ponytail. Sammy, what's the matter? There you go.
The health department says the kennel has remedied its drainage and sanitation problems, but buildings are still out of code. In the meantime, Mr. Foster says he's still in the security dog business.
Is there not return to Mr. Foster?
All right, sorry.
We don't put comments like that on the tape. Can you?
Okay, we're going to go take a hike. Take a hike, Ken.
I know. It's got to get boring, Ken.
What are you doing, Kathy? Oh.
Oops.
I figured I'd stop by anyone until she's
ready. We tried.
Yeah, I know. See? Yeah.
What?
A professed feminist.
It's hard to see that she puts up with this crap from him.
Had a girl, Sophie. Sophie.
We own the house by the time I was 19. I
just
left it. He lives in the house. Wow. Still isn't ever remarried. I'm still his beneficiary.
Oh my
goodness. Does he? Emerson was living in Montana and he was a waiter in a real nice cafe, restaurant thing. And, you know, one job, had a place to live, and it's a stupid.
And
he was really crushed. And he's his mom.
I just want to get a little slice of life here. Hi there, beautiful. Hi there, baby. Come here. Atta girl. Okay. Bring me grubs. Bring me back some grubs. Atta girl. Atta pay.
It's a tragic twist in the Camelot curse. June was devastated.
Remember, the Brophy's own a condo in this building on Peace.
No, not that. Come here.
About her 19-year-old daughter's
father. Atta girl.
Reportedly under psychiatric.
Are using that to solve this
crime. What do you say about a man you love passionately for 38 years?
And emotional, Marilyn Miglin is understandably distraught over the murder of her husband Lee, one of Chicago's top realtors, to find a mysterious fake gun in her three-story Gold Coast townhome. When police arrived, they found Lee Miglin's body inside the garage, between a car and a trash can. Police Superintendent Matt Rodriguez says it was a bizarre murder. The seventh.
Do-do-do-do.
Do you have that piece of paper?
Oh, hello. Hello. Hey, very nice. Girl. Picture. Yes. Atta girl. Oh, she's a pretty... That's nice.